Once again, to share a common love for photography. But more than photography, it is the values of unity, solidarity, and camaraderie that we treasure in the club. May I ask our former president, Bobby Paterno, to say a few words of welcome to one and all.
Sunday morning in August, eight gentlemen met together in Santa Cruz, somewhere in Santa Cruz, Manila, to discuss the formation of a photographic society. These men were of varying backgrounds and walks of life. One was a lawyer whose family was in shipping. Another was a stockbroker who built it because he liked the pagoda in Quiapo. Another, a bank executive. Another, a printer, or as they would call them, lithographer. Another, a government official in the Bureau of Lands. The sixth, a linguist. The seventh, a professional photographer. And the eighth, a photo dealer. From this was born the Camera Club of the Philippines. And with membership even more diverse than at the beginning, and still bound together by the two ties of friendship and a common love for photography. On our then 35th anniversary, Don Miguel Eras, one of our founders and longest-lived members, wrote, and I quote, "It seems incredible." No, it is incredible. Today, our organization is celebrating its 35th anniversary. What, you may ask, is so wonderful about such an anniversary? It's simply this, that no photographic organization in Manila has lasted more than 5 years. Photographic societies have been established by Filipinos, Chinese, Japanese, Americans, Spaniards, and other foreigners. I repeat, none has survived the original officers. That was 1963, of course. Who with great enthusiasm and work have given of their time, effort, and finances the best that they have. The exception to the short life of photo groups here is our own Camera Club, the Philippines, One of the most compelling reasons for this is that our club, in our club, no member, whether he is rich or occupies a high position in business or in government, is given more importance than a member of more moderate circumstances. Don Miguel's words are perfect for setting the tone for our gathering. I could not express it better, so I shall not try. Thank you.
Former President Fidel Ramos has been made an honorary member of the 70-year-old Camera Club of the Philippines. Mr. Ramos was special guest at the simple commemoration of the club's 70th anniversary at the Hotel Intercontinental. Club President and photojournalist Sonny Camarillo said the highlight of this year's activities of the Camera Club is a year-end photo exhibit in December at the Ayala Mall. Proceeds of sales of photos will go to the victims of the Mindanao drought brought about by the El Nino phenomenon.
Reporting, it is said, is literature in a hurry. And in the same spirit, perhaps, we can also say that photography is art in a hurry, as painting on the rug, a kind of instant art suited to our hectic and technological time. In fact, I confess to him that I had doubled in this hobby, taking pictures of flowers and orchids and other plant life on orders of Mrs. Ramos with my Nikonos underwater camera. And you know that works. I take close-ups, 80 inches, with a nice framing device, you know, to help you along in your composition. Unfortunately, I lost all of those pictures and the camera. Do not find them again. But I don't think I've lost enough for taking lousy pictures. Anyway.
Kaya, senyo lahat, on your 70th birthday, let me wish you and all the members of the association 70 times 70 more years of existence and excellence. Maraming salamat po.
It means that the photographers who garnered the most number of points, third placer with a total score of 8.133. That's two pictures. Goes to Eric Achero, second place photographer of the month for two pictures, 8.2166. Goes to Emil Davokon, and first place, the photographer of the month for August. The period gown black and white photo contest with a total score of 8.29 or rather 8.2333 Bien Bautista.
Grupo ng mga photographers. Ano sa photographers?
Kodakero.
Sabi ni... isang grupo ng mga kodakero o kumukuha ng litrato. Meron mga amateurs. Meron din mga professional na mga kodakero dito. Okay? Isang sa buong taon. Kung kaya itong buwan na ito ay isa lamang sa buwan na nagkakaroon ng paligsahan sa pinakamagandang litrato. Ang hirap!
SONNY CAMARILLO.
The whole year from January to it ends next month, September. And we have three divisions. We have the black and white, the color print, and the color slides.
Mga kaibigan, nandito po kami ngayon sa Montemar at sa... Maganda ang panahon dito ngayon. Pwede mag- at pwede na tayo, pwede magkula bukas sa umaga.
Well, it's good that the camera club have survived all these troubles, and we are coming out with our 50th golden year this year. And I hope it will go on for more years. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I'm so very glad that we're all here tonight, and we're very glad that Mr. Eras is also with us.
Mr. Eras waited 50 years for this. I've been in the club for only 4 years, but I tell you, it's really worth all the time.
Bad people, because we're still alive until now. This is the 50th anniversary of the Camera Club. 50th anniversary.
The Camera Club is celebrating its 50th anniversary, and we're all here trying to simulate what could have been 50 years ago, the celebration of the Camera Club members, which of course at the time were fewer. There were just a bunch of amateur photographers that got together to enjoy photography. Since then, now it has developed into this very big crowd, which is almost 100 members. And we're all here trying to clown a bit.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I think it's one of the best clubs, not only in the Philippines, but in the world. I'm only 4 years in the club, but believe me, I have not only enjoyed photography, but the people involved in photography, who are wonderful people. Thank you.
Thank you.